Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am making simple DIY by using bottles. What you all need is one empty transparent bottle and glass colored canvas. The products which I am using are in the description box. If you want it, please go and check it out. Today I am making check pattern. What you all need is drawing horizontal and vertical lines with equal proportions by using scale and the material which is in the canvas. Use that black color thing and make equal proportions. After that, you need to fill up the proportions by using different colors. I got 6 colors in this box, so I'm filling this check boxes with the 6 different colors in a random way. After filling the bottle, you need to dry up this bottle for 2 hours or leave it for a whole day. Next, this bottle is ready for deco purpose. If you want to know how I decorated this bottle, all you want to do is subscribe to my channel so that I can make more videos. If you guys guessed it right, let me know in the comment section as I use this bottle as outdoor or indoor. Let me know in the comment section. So are you excited to watch our output of this bottle art? Ta-da! Here it goes! Did you guys liked it? If yes, please share my video and like my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Here is another pattern which I used different colors and same thing. You can use different patterns to decorate. Thanks for watching my video. Let me know your suggestions in the comment box.